Hello everyone. Printing with ABS plastic is difficult to master. The internet is full of pictures of warped and delaminated parts. To battle this problem, I decided to build an enclosure for my 3D printer. You can find a lot of projects on the internet where people used different materials and repurposing old tech like server racks and whatnot. But I wanted a special one. I wanted a fireproof enclosure. So let's start with the materials needed. I ordered these pre-cutted aluminium angles for around 11 bucks, but later I adjusted a few angles to fit my enclosure on the desk, so be sure to measure and plan ahead before you place order on pre-cutted materials. Also, you will need door hinges, rivets, a lot of M3 and M4 bolts and nuts, aluminium tape and two cartridges of silicate-based hermetic for fireplaces and stoves. So, the idea is to make a frame by screwing aluminium angles together with M3 or M4 bolts and then glue glass sheets to it. We'll be right back. For this project, I used glass sheets from old windows. That's why they are covered with paint and have cracks on the edges. I didn't like to just glue glass sheets to the frame, so I also fixed them with a lot of M4 bolts to the frame before applying hermetic. Also, some of the sheets were not wide enough, so I placed two sheets side by side and then applied aluminum tape from both sides of the glass, adding a hermetic between them in the process. And it is complete. I added a glass suction cup so I can lift glass from the top and move 3D printer in or out of enclosure. Well, the only weakness in this build is an aluminum tape. It is well suited for ventilation and can withstand up to 300 degrees Celsius. And also aluminum foil does not burn, but the adhesive is definitely very flammable when exposed to direct fire. So I tried not to use extensively aluminum tape, I added it only where I needed it. And the silicate-based hermetic, of course, doesn't burn. Well, overall, I am pleased with the result. This thing does not came out as beautiful as I hoped, because I did not plan everything thoughtfully. But it serves its purpose. It reduces noise from 3D printer, smell from ABS plastic, and my parts don't warp or delaminate anymore. And of course, this enclosure do not prone to catch on fire. Oh, and don't mind the look of this bubbly part. That happened because it was printed from old spool that absorbed a lot of moisture. I hope that this video was useful for you. I'll see you later.